I'm Diana Falzone for Fox 411. The massive celebrity nude pic hacking scandal continues unabated. And one of the latest victims is not the most household of names. This victim is a mother of two celebrities, Ali and AJ Michalka, who were also victims of the hack. According to TMZ.com, Carrie Michalka, a former member of a Christian band, appears in topless selfies with her face visible. Her daughters, Ali, 25, and AJ, 23, had their private pics placed on Reddit site in September, showing them in partially clothed selfies and topless pictures. None of the Michalkas responded to TMZ's request for comment. For more on this developing story and everything entertainment, go to foxnews.com.